The Music of the Night, the Phantom Opera cover by
Dan Vasc or Vass or Voss. I'm still trying to figure out how to say his last name. Guys, just let me know in the comment section. I'm working on it, okay? It's a work in progress. But
Vass, not Voss. I think
The dude's incredible. He's an amazing vocal talent. I love watching his videos because he's so passionate and incredibly talented with his vocals. And I love seeing all of the just raw passion he puts into his performances. It's really nice watching and it's refreshing to see. So, without any further ado, guys, we're going to get straight into this one.
And also, we have some side commentary going on by my mom.
Maybe.
Say hi.
Hi.
There we go. Now let's get started.
Nighttime sharpens.
Oh my Oh my God.
Heightens each sensation, darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently, the senses abandon their defenses.
Okay. Wait, commentary. Remember. The man. That brother.
He's good. He's so good. And
he
like
is very passionate in his music.
Yes, and you can
and
he has the ability to be able to make his vocal what it needs to be for the performance. Like with this one, he's doing the Phantom. So the Phantom has that raw power that on like a rough diamond, you know.
Yes, it's unpolished. But
that's what it's supposed to be. That's what it calls for. So that's what he's giving you.
He's supposed to be unpolished. And so you get a little bit of that rough in there. You can tell that he is classically trained, but you cannot tell that he has
Dan, anyone is human.
As an accent.
No, yeah, like English is not his first language.
No, so but when he sings.
Yeah, he does an incredible job with it. If I'm not mistaken, I think he's Brazilian. I think he's from Brazil.
I have no idea. That's not what
I would
think. Let
us know in the comments. But I think somebody said in the first video I did, the reaction to him on that he's from Brazil.
Okay.
So English is not his first language, but he is doing a masterful job with it.
Yes.
And this is incredible. Incredible. Now we can go back to the music, child.
Also, I cannot give that much commentary because it's been a long time since I watched Phantom of the Opera, so I don't really remember much.
Yeah, but you know what good music.
I own the moon. I'm dead and triumph. I'm dead and on the moon.
It sounds like.
And he is really good.
Yes, so back to the music.
Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Oh,
he is so awesome, dude.
And you live as you've never lived before. Darkness of the music of the night.
Yes. Okay, pause it. This takes me back to the movie when Gerard. Butler's doing it.
2 minutes left.
Yeah, it's a long time.
I know, but it takes me to the movie, back to the movie when the one that they did with Gerard Butler and them in it. And Gerard Butler does a good job with it.
It really does.
But what he just did destroyed anything Gerard Butler did.
What he just pulled off is you can tell that the song that he pulled it from was from the
actual opera.
It's from the actual opera in France? I don't know. It's from my CD that I got in 99. Yes. 2000. And 2000 was not here yet. I got it in 1999. It was a CD.
Yeah, but I think the one that you got was from London.
I'm trying to remember if it was from London or if it was from Paris. I'm not sure.
I think it was London.
I'd have to look at it again. But it was not from the Broadway production. It was from a production from Europe somewhere.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is I think yours is from the one that they did in London at Royal Albert Hall.
It might be. But you can tell that he's heard that. Because a lot of the cues that you get off of, I guess cues, a lot of the cues that...
Okay. Now I am traveling across Canada territory. I'm not gonna go that road. I like coming to Canada and Amen. Sorry, Amen. To Dan Vasc.
Thanks for watching Rice Reaction Video.